Nosotros no estábamos avisados. Nadie nos dijo que íbamos a perder los dos motores a menor altura que cualquier otra aeronave de la historia. A nadie se le entrena para un incidente así.
I played Chesley Sullenberger, who landed a plane in the Hudson with 155 people on board on January 15th, 2009. Sully was an accomplished pilot in every way, shape, and form. He started flying when he was 14 years old.
Because he had been flying as long as he has, it was a good thing that Sully was on that particular trip.
Mayday, Mayday, Cactus 1549. Pérdida de potencia en ambos motores.
He had all the right experience at the right moment.
Mío el avión.
Tuyo el avión.
And his instincts kicked in, and he was essentially flying a powerless glider with the lives of 155 people in his hands. He turned that tragedy on its head.
A la derecha tiene el aeropuerto de Peterborough.
No llegamos. Podríamos acabar en el Hudson.
Tengo una 320 cayendo hacia el río.
Because of Sully, all 155 people survived. It was an extraordinary moment.
It was such a positive event out of a bad situation. Miracle on the Hudson, New Yorkers call it.
He gained national and international attention.
La gente le llama héroe.
No me siento ningún héroe.
¿Qué se siente al hacer un milagro?
But Sully paid the cost for that heroic act.
Nuestro trabajo es investigar cómo acabó un avión en el Hudson, sobre el Hudson.
The investigative board was trying to paint the picture that he had done the wrong thing.
Las simulaciones demuestran que podría haber regresado.
No es posible. Sentí cómo se paraba.
That's a very interesting and compelling part of the story that nobody ever heard about.
¿Usted declaró que hubo una doble parada de motor debido a un impacto múltiple con aves? Sería algo sin precedentes.
Nunca hay precedentes hasta que pasa por primera vez.
While we're all looking at him on David Letterman and Katie Couric, he had to hide that his entire career was on the line.
¿Y si la he cagado? ¿Y si puse en peligro las vidas de todos esos pasajeros?
The beauty of this movie is that no one knows the Sully story, and we're finally telling it.
I like the script, I like the story. Being authentic to the story is most important. I did want to go see Sully because it is important to have the enthusiasm of the person the story is about.
Clint came to our house before he began this project, and he had a very clear vision for how to tell this story.
We wanted to give the audience a real feel of what it was like to be there, and I think that's the key to telling the story in the right way.
One of the things we did is we invited a lot of the first responders from the event 7 years ago to come work with us on this project.
It's their story. They lived it, and so they should be a part of it.
The ferry captain, that is the real guy that was the first ferry to arrive. The frogman that leapt out of the helicopter were the real frogmen. Everybody wanted to be involved because the experience is such an incredible memory for them.
That's what really makes it, I think, the miracle in the Hudson, how everybody joined together to make it a success.
We were in rescue mode. We did everything that we could to help get this passengers off the aircraft.
Sully is the quintessential New York story. Everybody knew we were making that movie, and it was pretty great that they get to relive when they were a part of an extraordinary day.
It was a very emotional experience for us, and I'm glad that this story is being told.
Clint is directing the film, and I don't think anybody but Clint could do it. He's made some of the most influential motion pictures in the history of American cinema.
Clint creates an atmosphere that's just a joy. You just know you're going to have a great time, that it's going to be interesting material, that you're going to be working with great people. I'm excited to see Tom step into that experience.
Tom was one of the first people we thought about, and working with Tom is terrific. He's a consummate pro. He has a great sense of humor.
Tom Hanks is the most talented actor of his generation.
It's been fantastic to watch Tom become Sully. He just embodies the character.
Clint Eastwood, Tom Hanks, this really is a dream team, and they're working very hard to tell this story truly and very, very well.
Les habla el comandante.
It's going to be incredible.
Prepárense para el impacto.
Prepárense, prepárense. Bajen la cabeza. No se levanten.
The true story is going to shock the heck out of people.
It was miraculous.
155 personas en ese avión y tú eras una de ellas.
I think Mr. Eastwood has succeeded. It's wildly entertaining.
He llevado a millones de pasajeros durante más de 40 años. Y al final me van a juzgar por 208 segundos. Necesito un recuento, pasajeros y tripulación.
¿Queda alguien aquí?